That was well up. He's being so patient. What a shot. And the lift. So it's... Another big net shot from Rashid. And a good smash from the Indonesian. And then a bit of misjudgment. Smash. 11 in the first game to Rashid Siddiq in this opening singles match in the Thomas Cup final.
That was a great backhand followed by an unforced error on the net. Look at this backhand, cross court, great accuracy, and then the mistake on the net shot.
Good rally. Long rally again. This time it's Ardi running the Malaysian all around the court. Rashid does look very tired too. Let's see what effect it has on Ardi Virenaka. Well, the answer is the effect is electrifying. What a gate. The game point in the second game, this to tie it up at 1-1.
F***ing shot from the Malaysian boy. Look how eager he looks.